these are the people that, yeah, probably tracked me around the years when I was little, but, I don't remember too many, any growling from Woodard. Even though a lot of times, you know, we just, I don't go near here, look at her, she looks grumpy. She never ever, I don't know, she never ever growled at me. Maybe because I had a little old lady behind me.
Yeah, hi.
But that was as a kid, and then when I went to high school and out there, I stayed in with my nan and Nanny Polly, but I spent a lot of time with over at Mushley Nicks, growing up with my cousins here. I've enjoyed the whole time being here, especially mixing with all the pets. And I have two cousins that come down from Auckland here, Arthur and Morrison. Just, you know, getting in the background, getting spots and everything, that's all good. It's all good stuff. So the things that kids, when you go around the corner, you're smoking, miss out on. I don't know much more to say. Every birthday, would it? When I think about the old man side and how people, we always used to look up to him, ask him what to do in that day. That was a matriarch. Which is a peaceful year. And, yeah, now let's get to go.
Good luck.